And for a prophet, it will be to know what the Lord would have him speak to the church and to a world in turmoil. When Lehi heard Nephi speak those words, he was glad because he knew that Nephi had been blessed with confirming revelation that his father's dream was true, a true communication from God. Nephi did not say, "I will go and do what my father told me to do." Rather, he said, "I will go and do the things which the Lord hath commanded." His joy came from knowing that Nephi had received confirming revelation. The value of the revelation depends on those who are being led receiving confirming revelation. And beyond that, the Lord gives to those whom the president leads a confirming witness that his commands come from God through the Holy Ghost to an imperfect human being. As a member of the Quorum of the 12 Apostles and as a counselor to two presidents of the church, I have seen revelation given to them and then confirmed to their followers. That personal revelation of acceptance for which we all long does not come easily, nor does it come simply for the asking. Don't take lightly the feeling you get of love for the prophet of God. It is a gift from God. With it, you will receive more easily the gift of confirming revelation when he speaks in his office as the Lord's prophet. The love you feel is the love the Lord has for whomever is his spokesman. That is not easy to feel continually because the Lord often asks his prophets to give counsel that is hard for people to accept. The enemy of our souls will try to lead us to take offense and to doubt the prophet's calling from God. I have seen how the Holy Ghost can touch a softened heart to protect a humble disciple of Jesus Christ with confirming revelation. I bear you my witness that is true. Heavenly Father hears your prayers. He loves you. He knows your name. Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and our Redeemer. He loves you beyond your ability to comprehend. As you listen to this conference, to the words of those God has called to speak for him, I pray that you will receive the confirming revelation you need.